also want to thank you all for being out here and for sharing your stories. And the simple fact of the matter is, it shouldn't take this to get our needs addressed. My name is Emily Kinkead. I represent the 20th District. I'm new to this, but I have also had my staff fielding thousands of calls, even in the few months that I have been in office, and it is unacceptable.
Yes, it is.
And let me just acknowledge this. A court yesterday ruled that the CDC's eviction moratorium went too far, which is an incredibly dangerous thing that we are facing now, because we are now facing a reality where people who have not been able to pay their bill with the money to which they are entitled are now facing down evictions because one court decided that it went too far. And that is unacceptable. And that is dangerous. People will lose their lives. Children are going to suffer if we allow this to happen. And we have the ability to fix this. The simple fact of the matter is, yes, this system was designed to fail. This system was designed to shame each and every one of you for seeking the help that you deserve. It was intended to shame you and make you feel like you don't deserve the benefits that you have paid into. We are making people ashamed of things that they are entitled to, they are allowed to have, that they have paid into. You are taxpayers and you deserve this money and you should have this money, and it is unacceptable that we are underfunding these systems, that we are overworking the people who are fighting each and every day to keep us safe. It is unacceptable, and I am here to ask Governor Wolf to help us to free up this money, to get people the money that they deserve, and to do it now before we end up with an eviction onslaught, because we are facing that down right now and it is dangerous. So thank you all for being out here today.